She didn't coach our girls, but I remember her coaching. Because she was coaching when Jordan was in school.
But she didn't coach Hunter. So that's why I said, no, Catherine Jordan coached Hunter. So she must have just coached 1 year.
I think maybe that you're right about that.
And then maybe she had a kid in court.
Maybe.
Okay. But she
put in for the basketball?
Well, 15 and 2 7th grade.
Really? Oh, yeah.
Playing free first.
Well, you know, and Julie will never put in for volleyball again.
No. Hardman first.
She went through hell in that job.
Is that?
Julie Stark.
Hey! Right.
Fabiana's running her out of that job.
That's
made her life a living hell. I mean, they were terrible. They were terrible when she was,
when our girls were sophomores, we had the two girls that came from home from Florida.
Our sophomore year.
Oh, boy.
So Clement's on my kid here. Number two.
Yes.
Maddie Arnold.
Remember, it's from college. Oh, you just got that?
I had a little something on. Hey, out of the way. Good pick there, Mo.
That same girl who DH'd that first game.
Who is that?
It's pitches. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yes, yes, yes.
Very good.
Push you probably your dream is going so much that you can't ever stop. What is that paper? Oh, maybe it's part of the band. It does sound like it might be part of the band.
It sounds like a timer of some sort. Yeah, it is.
Out of the way.
Out of the way, girls, out of the way.
Come on, let's get the runs now.
Yeah, one.